Hello everyone, I'm Nitesco and welcome back to my Dark Souls 3 Blind Let's Play. Last we left off, we had just finally beaten the Pontiff Sullivan, something like that. And it was hard-earned, hard-fought, and felt great. So, I guess I can't open that door. I imagine I will later. But, so, as you can see, I went back to the Firelink Shrine and I upgraded my stats. I leveled up. That's what I am currently, for those of you curious. I was actually having a little bit of fun invading here as a Lothric Knight. I was minus the gloves. The gloves were the northern gloves, because that put me just under 70%, which was fun. It was fun. I enjoyed that. What is this? Be wary of tough enemy. By the way, try thrust. Okay. No, I don't want to summon anyone. Be wary of dark spirit. No! 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 Yes. Okay. Got him. I don't see a dark spirit. And I'm... well... you know, I'm embered, so... I wonder what's up. Wow. I don't remember that castle. Interesting. Okay, everyone's saying time for dark spirit. I don't see it. And I also don't want to go there yet. I want to try the other side. Huh. Oh, and then there's, of course, the question of... oh, nope. I'm getting invaded. There's a dark spirit. There's a question of would I rather go do the dungeon first. I suppose I could find the first bonfire. That'd be okay. Where is this Melvin? This Melvin Cavill. Melvin Calvin. There he is. Is he a dark wraith? He is, sort of. Ow, that hurt. Let's heal. Backing off. Now the question is this a real invader, or is this just an NPC invader? The name seems NPC. But he kind of fights like an inexperienced player invader. Where he just spams R1 a bunch. I do like how they act more like legit invaders. Like, I think FromSoft actually watches how players invade and try to emulate that a bit. Did Take that, you NPC player. Ow. I'm gonna win this. He's actually surprisingly tough. All right, got him on the ropes. Don't you? Damn it. Okay, wait for him to charge me. And then I'll use my two-handed. Is that buff? Wind scar? Yeah, basically. Alright, run at no more health. Theoretically, he shouldn't have any more healing items left either, or he should be really close to empty. To an NPC invader. Though, I suppose it wouldn't be the first time. Yeah. What a way to start this off, folks. Died to a guy named Melvin. I should have buffed. Oh well. Oh jeez, I have 45 embers now. Try soup. See if we can't fight him again. Go get my 300 souls or so back. And go fight Melvin. Again. Are these guys alive? No, they're not. What was that? Seriously. Get my binoculars out. They blew. Huh. Yeah, that's a whole bunch of nope. This place is, I swear, it's looking more and more like Honor Londo. Seriously. It's like the lift. Okay, if we're invaded, we're gonna wanna fight them on our own turf. Which is most certainly not there. Ow. Alright, come on. Shiro. Shijo. What is that? Oh my god, how many are there? And he's dead. Good. Let's take this one on. I'm happy he didn't interrupt. Alright, come on. Oh, whoops, my controller didn't react to what I wanted to do. That's too bad. Okay. Looks like we have more of these guys in here. Oh, and one of them's a mage. Oh, boy. Hey, I ducked underneath it because I was, picking an item up. Dark stone plate ring. There we go. One of these guys is alive, but I can't really check while the fireball guys are shooting me. So let's go take care of them first. Oh, it's these guys again. They fall over. That is kind of sad. And they knock each other over. Oh man. These guys are kind of pathetic. Who knew? A tree protecting me from fire. Allows me to take on one at a time. Or in this case, two at a time. Alright, protect myself from the tree. Uh-oh. Who's this? Is that a player? Is that the Santiago, but like this? I don't remember the name. Ow. Okay. Let's get away from Mr. Fireball Chuggy. Maybe this is why they gave me that dark stone plate ring. Oh. I was really hoping I need more poise to do that. Ow, ow, ow. Just die. Thank you very much. Now, what do you have for me? The Drang Twin Spears. Huh, neat. This might be a shortcut to the bonfire. Oh, look at that. I didn't realize you could go on top of here. What does that do? Oh, okay, that's the shortcut. Right there. Good to know. Not much happening this episode, just sort of getting my butt kicked and exploring. Mine. Did you not notice me? Until I hit you. A simple gem. Exploring the cathedral, which really is a nice cathedral. Like, I love the gothic architecture here. What's over here? Oh, it's a trap. I can already see it. Plus the messages. Yep. Alright. Ready for this? Nope. Alright, he's gonna try to eat me. And the mimic will kill me. With its kick, too. Like, they're not just dangerous because of their eating you. But also, they kick really hard. Golden Ritual Spear. Neat. Hope it's good. I look forward to trying out all these weapons. Nothing here. Am I right? So I guess I can't open those doors, but... Okay. Actually, I'm probably gonna die, so I'm gonna send you back down. Now, over here, I believe I saw some items on the drop down. Large Titanite. I think I can upgrade this weapon again. No, I need one more. Who are you? Ow. Ow. Like, was I wrong about Farron's Legion? Is this the new Forest Hunters? Because it has the NPCs to go with it. And I believe the Adlrich Faithful, who invaded once before. Or perhaps they're competing. Oh, jeez, 19,000 souls already? Maybe they're competing, Forest Hunters. You're alive. Alright, let's handle this. About it. There we go. Now I can. But I'll wait. Oh, one more. I wonder why all the other ones are dead. Who killed them? I just want to avoid any of the fire guys I missed. Ow. Heal, heal. Get this other. Whoa. Oh, his head. Tired himself out that time. This is kind of sad. Not sure why they're hostile. The giants used to be friendly. I had a good smithing giant friend. Oh well. Nothing I can do about it. I don't think. Last one. And I believe there are doors around here. Seriously, Honor Londo, do you know what it is? Because you are ripping it off right now. Well, not ripping off, but severely imitating. Because, yeah, oh, damn. Yeah, because that part is just, that looks just like, when you had the two silver knights shooting great bow arrows at you, except for I'm down below. Of lizard. Ooh. What is it that is down here? What? Oh, it's one of those things. Ow. heal. It doesn't come back. All right. Yeah. Bye bye. I need more. I should have gone to the shrine bonfire. It's because I have like 39,000 souls. In fact, I'm gonna do that now. But yeah, I needed the, Estus I was out, and I would have died to him and lost almost 40,000 souls. First things first.
Yeah, tis good, wasn't he?
I can reinforce you once more. Plus six. And now...
Pretty much.
You are better in every way than my Uchi, I think. Nope, it's still just slightly better in base damage. See, this gets me 240, 242. This one, they're actually about the same. Huh. Almost exactly the same, in fact. But this one will get better as I increase my dex and strength by a lot more than my Uchi will. Alright, 21-21. Alright, everybody, I think this is where we're going to end it for today. If you like what you've seen here and you want to see more, go ahead and please hit that like button and subscribe. You can also comment down below, let me know what you think, or follow me on Twitter at Nitesco Gaming. Thank you for watching. Bye-bye.